Oppenheimer's quote when they detonated the nuclear bombs, one of my favorite quotes ever.
What did he say?
He said, "I am become death, destroyer of worlds." That's what he said after the first atomic bomb got detonated.
There was a black guy named Earl Charles who was there when it happened, and he has a famous quote from that very moment. He said, "Shut the fuck up." What the fuck are you talking about? What the fuck is he talking about?